Good morning, kids. How are you all? Hope you all are good. You all are doing fine. So today in this video, we will talk about festivals. And what are festivals? So festivals are the occasion which we celebrate together and having lots of fun. And we celebrate it with our family members and friends. So let's talk about these festivals. Here comes the festival of colors. The festival Holi, and on Holi people put colors on each other and they all happily celebrate this festival. After Holi, here comes the festival Raksha Bandhan, and on Raksha Bandhan a sister tie a rakhi on the wrist of her brother. So in this way, this festival is the symbol of love and care. After Rakhi, here comes the festival Dashehra. And on Dashehra, Bhagwan Shri Ram, who was the king of Ayodhya, defeated Ravan. So in this way, this festival is the symbol of victory of good over evil. After Dashehra, here comes the festival of lights, means Diwali. And on Diwali, people decorate their houses with so many colorful diyas and lights. And they exchange gifts among their friends and relatives. So after Diwali, here's come one more festival, which is known as Christmas. And on Christmas, Santa distributes gifts to the tiny tots. So in this way, today we have learned about so many festivals. So now it's time to discuss about some questions which are related to the topic, which is festival. And my first question is, which festival is the festival of lights? Which is the festival of lights? And the answer is Diwali. The answer is Diwali. Let's discuss one more question. Which festival is the festival of colors? And the answer is Holi. Let's discuss about one more question. Who defeated Ravan? Who defeated Ravan? And the answer is Ram. The answer is Ram. So let's discuss one more question. And the question is, which is your favorite festival? Which is your favorite festival? And for this festival, your mama will help you to learn. So today we have learned about a topic which is festival. So revise these questions at home with the help of your mama. So now it's time to say goodbye. Okay, bye-bye. Bye-bye, kids.